So there they are at the feeder. It's only a couple of them here right now, but they have all been in here and eating. We have to peel off hay to both sides while we're feeding so that there's room. But so far, it looks like it's gonna work out well. Obviously, there's gonna be a little bit of wastage, but I don't think that is avoidable. But anyways, I will call it a success for now. Keep in touch with the Faith, Heart, and Homestead. God bless you.